Ladies and gentlemen, I am the Prince Krataios, and welcome back to Regalia of Men and Monarchs. We have no more excuses, no lies. We have to go to the archives and do something that I cannot remember. I don't care about this. Now, where are my questos? Okay, there we go. We have to go to the Grand Chancery. Whatever information you seek will... what information? Word reaches you that your sisters have learned of a huge repository of old information, the Grand Chancery, the answers of bureaucracy given form. As you're still largely in the dark about the dealings of your ancestor, perhaps it would be prudent to pay them a visit. So, okay, we're just searching. Let's just do it. I want everyone with me. Because I'm such a fun guy, and everyone has to come and have some fun. Searching books. Okay, it's down there. Right, a temple turned archive dedicated to the god of paperwork. Sounds fair. Troll's Day. Oh, I'm gonna be trolled here. I call it. A temple. Venture forth. Let's see what. A long, long time later. That took us longer than expected. Huh. Was this the room 294? Young master, I am unsure whether we are even on the right floor.
What?
I do not recall anyone giving a number as high as 294. Sure they did, I think. We won't know until we come in. This is not going to end well. We already searched almost 300 rooms even later. Well, this doesn't look like the archives.
Rightly so.
An astute observation, Master K, especially since it's pitch black. Oh, come on! There were thousands of doors! Also, it's not. I think I can see a door. You really can't. Oh, fuck! What was that? There it is again! Be on your guard, young master. We need some light. Hi. Well... I don't know what I was expecting. Tickets and numbers. It speaks. Curious. Do you have ticket? Getting weirder all the time, isn't it? He's most likely referring to that piece of parchment in his hand. 134? Is that his position in the line or his age? Waiting... Tickets... Tickets? We don't have any tickets or numbers. Uh-oh. No number. Line cutters. Uh-oh. Okay, you stupid idiot. Line cutters! Ah, shit. Ah, shit, we're fighting zombies now. Fuck it. Where's everything? What happened? Okay. We're moving. Reach the door with the whole party. Can I just have... You can deploy four combatants. Can I just have one? We can't go through here. So we have to go through there. Oh, fucking hell. Should I have this guy for the walls and stuff? He has the teleporting thing, so it's fine. I'll get this guy there. Okay, you will go there. You stay back here. You go through that. And you, the ranged one, will be here safe and sound. Finish deployment. Okay.
Leave
so first of all, you will command this guy. Command Dio. And that's about it. You flame on. Dubushki. He dodged. How can a zombie dodge?
Let us strike you.
Be serious, game.
I'm not joking around. Beam point strike. Boosh you, and I have tons of hit points. Okay, Dio time. Impossible and destructible over there. The last in line. If you're evil or divine. What are you gonna do now, zombie? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Can they come round? I don't think they can. What are they doing? I don't know. I don't even care, to be honest. What the zombies are doing. They take a while to play, so... some coffee.
Here we go.
What I was doing? Over there. Shoot him.
Watch this.
They all go down with a bang. Okay, we're not enough. Attack this guy. Boo. Should I do this again? Or should I use an inferno? Okay, wait for it. You do a crescent strike. Habushki.
I march.
Shield bash, sure, why not? You can attack both of them? Perfect. I still believe they should take more damage if they bounce onto something. If they hit a wall. If you hit a wall, hit it hard. That will give me an extra 2 turns, even if the shields are gone. They won't be coming back. Okay, go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Come on, this guy, because he's taking some damage. We're fine. Flame on! Boo! Do another one. Boo! There we go. One dead.
At your side.
Jambushki! Still alive? I'm gonna waste another one. Attack him again.
No quarter! Victory for House Lauren!
And you move over there.
I march!
Okay, Holy Divers, Holy Nova. Doosh!
Pitiful.
Oh, they can come! There's a. Oh, shit, balls. Still, they lost too many turns because the shields are now gone. I played this perfectly. Fucking Zambos. Yeah, sure. Should I use a thing? I can. Okay, move over here. Okay. Use your thing over there.
Right at you.
Yay. And that about
Let's
it.
Get dangerous.
You better move there. I don't know if I should use Lord of Light or whatever. Because this does enough damage and I can use just
started.
Let it flow.
I'll just use Blitz.
Beautiful.
See one dead.
The time is now.
Your time is up, my time is now. Okay.
Do not presume too much.
Shield bash. Jambushki, and move, and block, move, I say, over there, yeah, block the son of a bitch. Oh, look at me, I'm a zombie, I'm running. Meat toss, he tossed me a chunk of meat. Hey, easy there, fella.
Here we go.
Okay, you move over there, use a command.
Right at you.
Okay, that's about it. Can I hit this guy? I can't see him, so move over there. Attack this duder. There we go. No, that's not.
The time is now.
Should I use dynamic entry? No. Move over there. I can't do anything. Maybe I can do the finishing touch on him. I can't. Can I hit him? No, I cannot. Let's use a bolstering challenge, right?
I will be your opponent.
You resist the blind?
I follow.
Fucking hell. Holy Diver, maybe? I can't fit there. But it won't help me now, so shield pass this duder. Zhiboosh! And move over there. Over there. There we go. Excellent. Hey, leave Kay alone, you bitch. Ow. Gather up! There's a party going on. over there. And use this. I cannot use the flag. So maybe heal this guy.
Pull yourself together. Give him some shields.
The heat is on.
Can I see anyone? I can see this guy. Boosh. Okay, I can use it again. Can I see anyone now? I can see that guy. Oh, he dodged. Son of a bitch.
Let us stretch.
Dun. Boof. And move there. Wait, move there. The fuck? You can. He can't walk. Fuck it. Fuck it, I say. Yeah, you won't be doing anything, bitches. And now I can have an AOE, an OP flag over here. I can't see that. Fuck it then. Shoot him.
Let it flow.
Can I do this again? Yeah,
can't
sure do it again.
One. Let it flow.
Why? Oh, the middle one died.
For great justice.
Well, then. Over there. Hit this guy. I don't care. I might as well just kill him.
Do not presume too much.
And kill him. Oh, I will hit. He didn't die. Fucking hell. Bitch, okay. So now I can hit you. Can I move? I can move there. And use a command on who's the lowest? You. Excellent.
Let's get dangerous.
You move over here. Attack this duder. Duder badooder, he's dead. And move there.
At your side.
You kill this guy. Jabushki. Oh! I'm victorious anyway. I got a Phoenix gem. Ooh, shield boy. What? 10% damage. Drop on this the might of a non-existent beast with this one simple trinket. Perfect. That was perfect.
Is this?
Finally! This definitely looks like the archives.
Yeah, sure. Who lit all those candles?
Bumbling
I say.
Blundering through seems to have worked indeed.
Hey,
the zombies?
Given our situation, I'll take any shreds of luck we can get.
There are coffins
this
there.
This'll take some time.
Why are there coffins here? Did the librarians die? Okay, I think I'm about to find out.
Welcome to my parlor, little morsels.
Oh, is it a vampire?
Have you come to play? Wondrous.
Really? Who talks like that?
Old school vampires.
Show yourself, foul villain.
Oh, but I will. Have a seat.
Called it. Pretentious guy. I like your weapon. Is it a scythe of some sort? Defeat the final boss. Oh, fuck. Win without missing or having your opponent dodge. Win with one combatant deployed. No, thanks. No, thank you. Okay, I'm gonna have you, and you. I don't have enough space for Mr. Dio. The price of freedom is a steep. Oh, it's a scythe. She looks cute.
We move now.
Yes. Win. Seriously now. Win without missing, and she just casts blind. He has like 9,999 damage. Life, I mean, and shields. I should have deployed one. I would have taken both of these objectives. I didn't know. No one told. Why didn't you tell me? Fucking hell. Excellent dude, Vampirello.
Oh, this didn't go well.
Now he's Theo. He's not a pretentious guy anymore.
I meant Vel. Damn it.
Young master?
Yes, Griffith?
This person was not a villain at all.
Indeed. Not even mini-boss material.
Hey, what? What is that supposed to mean? I am evil. Respect!
I am evil! Stop laughing!
Weirdness sure follows you, young master.
Not that I want it to be that way. Shall we look into the documents?
Stop ignoring
me! Yeah, what are you gonna do with him?
Would you mind? We're looking for some really important family documents here.
Documents? Wait, so you're not here to vanquish me?
Why would we want to do that?
Well, I assume
you weren't even worth any XP,
sent
dude.
Here by the local populace. No, surely my campaign of terror is finally paying off.
Campaign of terror?
What?
Hello, the whole vampire thing?
Yeah, I was wondering about the
vampire?
Coffins.
Vampire? Where? Come out, foul beast!
Bollocks!
Oh man, I love Griffith.
Me! It's me! I'm a vampire!
Yeah, if you have to say it.
Are you sure about this? I assumed you were just, you know, sun deficient.
Yes, I'm sure. I'm also sure I would get apoplexy right now if I wasn't, you know, already dead.
Okay, so can we look for our stuff now?
I'll naturally go right... Wait! No! Halt!
Oh, they're ignoring him.
Lauren. Nope, nothing.
Nothing in sight here either.
Given the sheer volume of material, are you sure this is an efficient approach, Master K?
To tell the freaking vampire to
search. There doesn't seem to be a better solution.
Actually, there is. You said Lauren, right? Purple section, shove that third row, collection number 398D.
So you mean to tell me that all these are organized? Yes, they are not.
What? I was bored. What else was I supposed to do around here for 60 years?
60 years? The hell, man.
These
books are not organized.
The family crest. DRL. Duke Robert Lord. Dare I say jackpot?
Well, wait, I meant just
excellent
read first.
Find, young master.
Wait, and those? Are those sketches?
Schematics?
Building plans? Look here. This is oddly reminiscent of the layout of our castle.
I can upgrade my castle now?
Well, in any case, no point in lingering here. I say we bring those back home and let the girls take a closer look at it.
Get the vampire!
Very well.
Wait! aren't you forgetting something?
Like what?
Well, me.
At least thank you.
I've been living, or rather, unliving, a lie. It's clear that this was a poor choice for a villain's lair. Nobody ever comes here, not even the priests. Just what am I supposed to do now? Take me with you. I know I might have not made the best first impression, but give me a chance. Please, I need some fresh material. It's so hard to be evil these days.
While I cannot endorse his motivation, I have to admit there's some refreshing enthusiasm to his actions. That, and he did help us.
Yeah, that he did.
I'm starting to think Gwen might be right about me. All right, but you gotta pull your own weight. What are your skills?
I can give you a perm. Oh, and I can comb a nice fringe.
What?
You see, I, Theophilianus von Totenkruis, have always wanted to be a hairdresser. But fate dealt me a cruel hand. My vampiric condition did not mesh with my destined profession, so I chose evil. Part of the image, no.
What the hell?
I don't think you're doing a very good job at it.
I know. That's why I need your help. Just a small chance. That's all I'm asking for, noble sir.
Ah, such a riveting tale of crushed dreams and forlorn hopes. This definitely calls for proper action.
Okay, you're in.
Do we need a barber in town?
You won't regret this, sir.
Let's go then.
Okay, I guess. They didn't even ask me. If he wants to come with, well, come with. I don't care, I don't know. I didn't like him, but you never know. So that's about it. We have to go back now. Quests have been updated. Report back. Yeah, that's the only quest we have. So, new characters. There we go. Theo. At least you have the scythe. Oh, who should we give the damage to? You. Negative effects resistance. No. Get the... What? Trinket? Maybe? Where is that thing I looted? What was it? A phoenix gem. There we go. There we go. Ah, it was only for Alice. So, yay, 10% damage, baby. Okay, now we gotta go back. Where's my castle? Where's my castle? A new diplomatic missive arrived. Let's check it out. Chapter's deadline is approaching. Are we done with the chapter? It doesn't hit click. Maybe if we complete that quest. There's been plenty of quests, right? Let's just go and complete this. See what's going on.
Hey, any luck out there?
We found a batch of files belonging to Duke Robert. Surprisingly, a lot of it consists of sketches.
Sketches?
I think so. I wasn't able to make sense of it. Can you take a look at it? You're better at this stuff than I am. Please, you know it's important.
Fine. After all, I volunteered anyway, I guess.
Thanks a lot.
Imagine if those guys went to search for that.
And?
We're dead now. From the zombies. Ew.
Some files are missing, and I've likely overlooked certain things on such a short notice, but it appears our Duke Robert Lauren was pretty well respected. Those family records constantly address him as Master Architect and the Great Constructor. Hell, he practically built this castle from the ground up.
Oh, that explains the sketches. They were blueprints.
That's right, but that's not the best part. In the end, those are just means to pay off that terrible debt. And with what you brought us, we may have uncovered something interesting.
Oh?
There's a missive about a vault being commissioned under the Duke's orders. These are his pointers on security measures he designed himself.
I don't want to mess with Handsome Jack. I don't know about the vaults, lady.
Doesn't it strike you as something valuable? Where there's a vault, there's treasure.
That's what they thought. There were monsters. I mean, we all know the Borderlands story.
Even if you're onto something, right? There's no guarantee that it still exists.
Truth be told, I'm skeptical as well. It may very well be a wild goose chase. But hey, Kay, beggars can't be choosers.
Also true. So then, what exactly do you suggest?
I don't believe in golden tickets, but I'll try to look further into this when I get the chance. Now we know what questions should be asked, so we'll be able to hunt for more than a vague promise of help.
Maybe that's the first fall, and we are Handsome Jack.
Meanwhile, you just do your thing and soak the blows from Crucy and the Unity. Standard fare, really.
Gee, thanks.
Okay. Okay. I still don't have 5 quests. Let's... I don't have any quests. Report back to Castle Lord. Why isn't this completed already? Should be. Maybe I'm done if it gets the tick. It has a tick here, but let's see. Tab quests. Get an ally and learn some potential useful information. Time to report back to Gwen and Ellie. Already did. I have only completed the quest. Nothing active. Maybe kingdom quests. I need 5 and I have 4. So I need to construct 1 more building, and it's gonna be fine. Or I need to clear the Festerland. Maybe I don't have time for this. Craft regular weapons, because we'll catch something. When fishing, I can fish? Let's go to town construction. And can we build something new? Spectre safe house. I don't have enough. Dilek. If I upgrade something, will that count? I won't have enough Dilek to do so. Oh, I do have that. I've got the merchant house level 2. Wait a minute. Back to castle. Wait a minute. I'm gonna play that safe. First of all, I'll save. New save game, yeah.
Now I'm gonna go and upgrade that, see if it counts. Because if it doesn't, we're in a pickle. What was it? Not this. Placeholder in, no. Pathfinders, no. What was it? Castle Lauren? No. Merchant House. Construct this. Okay. Are we done with the quest now? Please. I don't know if I want to build, if I gotta build something new or... quests. Kingdom quests. 4, 5. So, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Why isn't this done? You currently have 4 kingdom quests completed. I have 5. Upgraded building twice. Okay, maybe we gotta go clear the Festerlands. That's the only thing we can do at the moment. Let's check this out. Resolved. What's new here? Ah, this one. Voices from the North. You receive an odd gift. A crude, almost indecent looking wooden fetish. A mockery of anything, even vaguely resembling art. Leers at you from within the packaging folds of canvas and hide. A bizarre script follows below. Ioaunzakawa nu iaki una yui mosi yani ufoe su aena uexo zi human zaki no nuro jado erpakvae nfia ufara kafe kiki no nolar ya fahatagan. No signature. The script seems to end with a torrent of huge misshapen approximations of question marks, giving the impression that somebody was unsuccessfully trying to grasp the very concept of punctuation. Perhaps this is meant to convey some sort of a question, or even plea, or, well, maybe just gibberish after all. So... grant the request, discard the message altogether. So we're trying to be well with the Empire, right? Let me check, diplomacy. No. This is the Empire. That's the Empire, the dwarves. I don't care about the dwarves. I care about you guys. Maybe this one's over here, because I don't like the dwarves. So, we're gonna go with these guys. We're gonna grant the request. Grant the request. I don't care about the dwarves. Fucking dwarves! Okay, so, I'd better just... okay, so, hey, I'm gonna leave this here. Now I'm gonna go and check if I have time to clear the Festerlands, maybe. Because I'm... oh! Now I have... now everything is completed. Okay. So, maybe not the Feverlands. Well, we're gonna find out what we're gonna do next time. For now, thank everybody so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. As you were. My meat, my